Hello and welcome to Idea Popcorn Street. I'm Vandana. Friday seems to be the ultimate challenge towards a make or break situation for filmmakers. So let's see what happened at the box office this week.
Starring Rajiv Khandelwal and Gohar Khan, Fever released this week. Directed by Rajiv Jhaveri, the movie is a mystery thriller. The story of the film revolves around a contract killer, Armeen, played by Rajiv Khandelwal. In the meanwhile, he meets Kavya, played by Gohar Khan, who becomes his lover and helps him. Is someone framing Armeen, or is there much more beyond? That question forms the crux of this story, wherein the protagonist is on a mission of retrieving his identity, which is lost during an accident. Made with a budget of around 5 to 6 crores, the film got an opening of about 20 to 30% at the box office. The movie managed to collect approximately 25 lakhs on Friday, around 22 lakhs on Saturday, and 28 lakhs on Sunday, summing it up to a total of about 75 lakhs over the weekend.
बहुत अच्छा लगा.
It's nice.
अच्छी मूवी है.
पूरा बढ़िया
है भाई. और पिक्चर के अंदर बिल्कुल बोरिंग पिक्चर है.
Was little bit slow movie.
आम पब्लिक समझ के नहीं है, जो क्लासिकल लोगों का जिसको समझ में है, दिमाग है, वही समझेंगे.
4 around 3 and a half for me, 4 and a half
masterpiece.
With a meager response, the film has bombed at the box office.
So these were all the box office figures that the film managed to achieve this week. For more box office updates from Bollywood, keep coming back to Idea Popcorn Street.